But Jesus is standing as a kind of respect from one of his servants. He's standing to welcome one of his servants. Oh, he's standing for a moment to get a better view of his child. And notice, he didn't stand for John, the beloved disciple. He didn't stand for Peter, who brought the rock. Don't let you know stand for Matthew, Mark, Luke, up John. He didn't stand for Mary, Mama, of Lazarus. Don't know how he welcomed them. Don't know what time or respect he gave for them. But the scripture tells us that he stood. Oh, he stood up for Stephen, who was categorized as a branch of the tree. And Stephen died praying for his enemies. You got to learn this life to pray when you're in. Paul held his sin of you. And he prayed that same prayer on him. He said, Father, forgive. Father, don't ever put me to Stephen, the stricken one, with the spirit and power of God, was so blessed. His life, he outgrew his capital. He was powerful in his witness. And he was powerful in his work. Even in his death. You see, he outgrew his time. Some folks are satisfied with a good time. Some folks are afraid to grow and they do the death. But we need to remember that God has not given us the spirit of fear, but a power of love and of a sound mind. We've got to be mindful of that, because the authority of God can so flow through us. The power of God can so fill us. The Spirit of God can so gift us. The blood of Jesus can so cleanse us. The gospel of God can so transform us. And the peace of God will bless us so that we can outgrow anything. That's why it's you. Always define classification. Always outside of the box. When he was born, watching angels from heaven sang to low class shepherds. While middle class wise men came from the east seeking him. Are y'all praying for me? Middle class mama and barrier made room. Rich tax collectors ran to see him in the middle of the day. Young rulers to run up to him and ask, what should I do to inherit eternal life? Lower class folks like Bartimaeus would stand around and say, Lord, that I may receive my life. And when Jesus died, the earth shook. A lower class thief found paradise. A middle class Nicodemus and an upper class Joseph of Arimathea put him in a portal to him. But can I tell you, he's in a class all by himself. I say, well, nobody is born like him. Nobody lives like him. Nobody gives back to the blind like he did. Nobody calls the lame to walk like he did. Nobody died on Calvary like he did. Nobody got up on such a road like he did. And guess what? Nobody coming back like he is. The question is, you need to grow outside of your classification. Don't let anybody listen to it, tell you a book and a thank you. So the God, he was born for all.
All right. as a Christian. Lord, today, your opportunity, dear Lord, to be made saved. Be it all. Be you God. Be your Christ. Now, we should forgive you.
In a magnify your name.
God so loved the world. And he gave his own son. And he believed in him. He did not perish but have everlasting life. Be you selfish one. I am asking. Give your heart to Christ this morning. Be you do that. God bless you. God bless you.
Thank you.